I'm just leaving the theaters from seeing Chadwick and the return of the DL Chronicles, and it was amazing. I was in tears again. I'd seen the Chadwick online, and it was incredible to see it on the big screen. Someone said in the Q&A after that Nick Hughes' performance was completely different on the big screen versus on the, you know, watching it on my iPhone, and it's absolutely true. Seeing his tears well up, and every word that came out of his mouth was absolutely amazing, and the whole show was just incredible. Like, I want a whole another series, a spin-off series of just the Chadwick Chronicles to coincide with the DL Chronicles, because it's fantastic, just absolutely phenomenal. Quincy and DeAndre, you are brilliant. Thank you.
I thought it was a fantastic love story. I love the depth and the breadth of the characters in the story, and I hope they do something else with it and expand upon it.
And I was just thrilled that these guys are continuing the story. I think this is a story that a lot of people are really interested in seeing. And I'm really sort of excited at the possibilities of all the new stories.
DL Chronicles.
Yeah, it was
Returns. Wonderful.
Very, very good.
Make more of the DL Chronicles and bring them out on cable or DVD.